All right. My name is Heather Arthurs, and I'm the National Academic Director of Applied Arts. An example of a student that we would typically help out, I can think of one. She was starting out, we started drawing, and I remember her being so worried in the beginning because she couldn't draw a circle. And by the end, she had 3D perspectives that she was able to turn around and parlay it into a career right out of school. So she is right now off in Fernie, running her own design firm. There are a lot of corporate events, but a lot of those got a little quiet during COVID times, but they're coming back on and we're just getting our students ready to network and engage with everyone as they're there. And so far it's going really well. To be honest, interior design and architectural design technology are just two factors of one industry. Both of us have to manage our working drawings and production, but interior designers are a little more driven on the actual design of the place and the execution. So they're doing both sides, whereas the architectural design technologists are a little more inward facing and they're really focused on creating great drawing packages, taking design and pushing it further, pushing those boundaries. And those guys sometimes go on to architecture, but typically stay in the world of being techs and or move into project management and contract administration as they get a little further on. Whereas designers tend to stay as designers. Well, VCAD stays on top of the current trends in the industry, mostly by having instructors who are in the industry. I myself worked as an interior designer for 25 years prior to coming here, and almost all of our staff is out there right now. We are seeing what's being built, we're seeing who's being hired, we're seeing what skills are relevant, and we're passing that on to the students and helping them to find their way.